It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victorious Ministry. This is another daily dose of victory. By this time, we're at the conference in Pennsylvania, and I would love for y'all to consider driving up and being a part of us in Pennsylvania at the Lowe's Hotel, the conference of Victorious Conference. But we want to talk to you on the subject, purify yourself. We're talking about purify yourself in relationships. We want to deal with the negative relationships and the negative people around you that not pushing you, motivating you, or encouraging you, or even directing you, or disciplining you to become the best you can be. Everything around you is not illegal or wrong relationships, but some of them are not healthy in the sense that they don't push you in what you're called to be. And you could be around someone that makes you laugh, but laughter is not making you successful. You could be around somebody that makes you chill, but chilling will make you not be motivated to move forward. One of the dangerous things you can be in life that I found out is be too comfortable, because comfortable people are lazy people, because they have so much confidence in what they do, they never put themselves in check to become better. So I'm encouraging you today to begin to purify yourself dealing with relationships. When I was coming up, one of the baddest things I had in effect of my destiny and my purpose is that I dealt with relationships that satisfied me but did not fulfill me. And I went, watch that. You know that? You can have things that can satisfy you but don't fulfill your destiny. And I want to encourage you to stop being satisfied but be fulfilled. Be fulfilled in the things that God called you to be, so you won't get caught up in addictions and situations that pull you away from who you are. We need to begin to purify and begin to deal with the burning of negative things in our lives to become the greatest thing God designed for us to be in our life.
Make today a day that you walk in purpose.